Brizango, I would love to get a word, but clearly...
Clearly, they're not in the right frame of mind to conduct this interview. So on behalf of our best friends, it's safe to say that what the Bludgeon Brothers did tonight, they crossed the line. That's why our best friends are challenging the Bludgeon Brothers to a rematch next week. Bludgeon Brothers better get ready for the wasteland.